Times now has access to a report made by the Bureau of Civil Aviation Security that points to glaring lapses in the security apparatus at smaller airports like Bhuj, Aurangabad, Bhopal, Juhu, Kanpur and Imphal, from broken X-ray machines to lack of metal detectors and wireless seats, illegal construction and even broken perimeter walls. The report that has now been sent to the Airport Authority of India raises some serious concerns about passenger safety.
Are you safe when you take a flight from a smaller airport in India? What thousands of passengers are unaware of is that their safety is at risk every time they take a flight from one of these airports.
Times now accessing this critical report by the Bureau of Civil Aviation Security, which highlights glaring mistakes in the security apparatus of various smaller airports of the country.
In Bhuj, not only do the departure gates not have explosive and metal detectors, but the CCTVs can't store footage beyond a month. The Aurangabad airport urgently needs 58 new CCTV cameras and repairs to the perimeter wall.
At Bhopal, the story gets worse, with the CISF and airport authorities at loggerheads and both sniffer dogs and bomb disposable squads unavailable.
Meanwhile, the runway at the Juhu Aerodrome in Mumbai may have to be shut after NOCs were given to high-rise buildings close to the airport. In Kanpur, passengers' bags cannot be screened properly as the X-ray machines do not work. And both X-ray machines and wireless sets are in short supply at the super-sensitive Imphal airport, while even the perimeter wall has collapsed at 11 different places. This report raising serious concerns.
They treat security as a decorative piece. It's not that you have to spend much more money to the security, but the attitudinal change from the airport operator side and the airline management side has to change substantially.
National Civil Aviation Security of the Government of India, which in turn is as per the International Civil Aviation Organization. So I think that these security shortcomings should be rectified immediately.
A report which blows off the lid of how passenger security has been compromised at airports across the country. And the agency which is responsible for the airports has allowed the report to languish for over 2 months. Why has the Airports Authority of India not taken any action? What is the justification of repeatedly taking passengers' lives for granted? In Mumbai, Kashyap Khusro for Times Now.